na what happened yesterday and whatever's happening now in the men's league. Sabi nga, may mga windows na nag-open ng opportunity for us to get to the final four. So, sabi ko sa mga players, reminding them that binibigay sa atin yung chance. So, but at the end of the day, we still have to work hard for it. And hindi pwedeng paghihintay lang tayo and it will be served to us on a silver platter. So, kailangan trabahuhin and tsaka in hanggang hindi nakukuha yung pangatlong panalo itong last three games namin for this round, at least to get an opportunity for the playoffs sa for the final four.
Thank you for that, Coach. And you have our player of the game, Kimwell Mahulagnan. You have 21 excellent sets on top of one block and one service ace. So, napagkwentuhan na rin naman natin kanina. Your past two losses were of different matters. Paano lang siguro kayo nakabawi sa game na to, knowing na talagang andun pa kayo sa final four?
So, yung regarding sa back-to-back loss namin, kailangan namin ng isang laro na ipapanalo namin para lang mabos yung confidence and momentum namin for our upcoming games. So itong laro na to, siguro isa na tong step para mapaghandaan pa namin yung remaining two games namin, which is Dalasag and Adamson, and hopefully sa amin talaga yun. Yun yung chance na mabibigay sa amin.
Thank you for that, and the floor is now open for questions.
Coach, yun nga, second set, naghabol pero okay na pause. Ano lang yung sinabing adjustments para makuha na yung third and fourth?
Well, actually, ang reminder lang naman ko sa kanila every time is to avoid unnecessary errors. Kasi going to that set, you're going to look back at it, sobrang parang almost half of the points ng league galing sa errors namin. So, we really just have to avoid those errors para yung makuha yung panalo at yung set. So, buti na lang, coming to the third and to the fourth set, medyo na-lessen naman nila yung errors nila, kaya nanalo rin kami sa games. Sa game.
King, ikaw, ano naman sabi mo dun sa contributions nila Cyrus tsaka ni Amin? Pinasok ka
na. Lahat naman ng pinabasok ni Coach, may tiwala naman kami lahat. Since siya talaga mag-set up ng plan namin para ipanalo. So given the fact na binigay ni Coach yung tiwala niya kay Amin and kay Cyrus, gagawin talaga nila lahat para naman ipanalo yung game na to.
Coach, last two games must win, known for errors na kayo. Especially next game nyo against Lasal na nakapag-five sets kayo nung first round. What adjustments are you gonna make compared from yung last game nyo to this game?
Well, of course, ngayon medyo mas malalim na yung bench namin kasi kahit pa paano medyo healthy na rin si Amar and Amil. And now, Jet is also back in action. So, kung ano yung mga kulang namin during the first round, at kahit paano ngayon, mas malalim na yung bench namin, kaya na namin magpahikot ng tao. You can do certain rotations, kung ano man yung kailangan namin from the game against us.
Coach, coming from back-to-back losses, siguro ang hanap talaga ng team is yung consistency, because you've shown na kaya nyo makapag-compete against some of the top teams. Siguro these last few games, ano lang yung gusto nyo pang makita from your players?
Well, siguro more grit nila sa loob ng court, saka yung fierceness sa mata nila. Kasi makita naman there were times that makita mo may mga surges sila na parang grabe, lalaban, tapos nang biglang, all of a sudden, biglang babagsak. Parang, so makita siguro, gusto ko pang makita sa kanila yung fierceness sa laro nila at saka yung focus nila sa game. Kasi feeling ko yun din yun na minsan nagkaka-problema or yung especially lalo na yung mga games namin na five setters. Minsan sa dulo, parang nakita naman skills-wise, there are times na lamang kami all department pero umaabot ng 5 sets. So doon nagkakatalo yung sa focus at sa will ng mga bata, fierceness ng mga bata para manalo dun sa game. So yun, consistency lang na yung sa fierceness and sa will nila to win.
Coach, last na po. Sabi niyo last game against NU, yung pinakatagang problema niyo service errors niyo.
Yes.
Pero this game, na outscore niyo yung UAE 8-0. What can you say about the boys' adjustment from yung setbacks last time?
Feeling ko na kasi, lagi ko naman sinasabi sa mga bata yan that they're good servers. They just have to focus. Pag nakita nila tama na yung ginagawa, they just have to maximize on that. So, yun lang naman yun eh. Huwag ka na mag-experiment masyado as long as you know that it's working. So, ituloy mo lang na ituloy yun. And then, confidence lang dapat lagi whenever you step inside, whenever you step sa service area.
Okay, so we have no more questions. Coach, team, congratulations.
Thank you.